Quiet is renting our house. It ceases my lips from speaking, but forms a sarcastic smile. Suspense now raised one of your eyebrows. You ask me if there's someone else. I replied yes. Hell yeah. Ask me if it's another man, I say. You laugh and say, is it a woman, I say. Surprisingly, you ask me for her niece's name. And her name is me. And she loves me more than you'll ever know. And I finally see that loving you and loving me just don't seem to work. Patiently, she's waiting on me to tell you that she needs love and to choose between you two. Boy, you know if I have to choose, I choose me. And she told me to tell you never to hurt me again. 'Cause if you haven't heard, she's a bad chick. Even though I haven't been, yet and still you try and test me by raising an angry hand. Put it down, put it down. I'm leaving, don't try and stop me.
I'm gonna go with you.